caution. To avoid overheating your storage system, you have 5 minutes to replace the power cooling module, PCM, once the failed PCM has been removed. Attach your ESD wrist strap to an unpainted surface of the enclosure or rack. Confirm that the UID locate LED is solid blue on the PCM to be replaced. This indicates that it is safe to remove. Slide back the red tabs on the side of the power cord connector to unlock and disconnect the power cord from the PCM. Note, even though the power cord has been disconnected, there is enough power from the enclosure to allow the LEDs of the PCM with no power connected to function. Using your thumb and forefinger, squeeze the release tab and handle to release the PCM from its enclosure bay. While supporting the failed PCM from underneath, carefully slide it out. While supporting the replacement PCM from underneath, oriented with the release tab at the bottom, carefully align and slide the PCM into its enclosure bay. Make sure that the PCM is fully seated with the release tab engaged. Replace the power cord and give it a small tug to confirm that it is locked into place.